So now we're in pretty good shape, but there's one more thing that bothered me in the initial specification, and that was we said that if there's a tie, don't worry about it, or we claim that there won't be any ties. But, you know, there could be. And I would hate to have this program told me I lost when I actually tied. I wouldn't mind it telling me I won when I actually tied, but I don't want it to tell me that I lost. What if I finally got a straight flush, ace high, only to find that another player had exactly the same hand, but in a different suit? Well, if that happened in the Old West, you might expect some shots to be fired, but assuming there was no cheating going on, the two winners should split the pot equally. That's the way the rules of poker work. And the way our program would work is it would arbitrarily choose one of the maximums out of the two that tied. That doesn't seem fair. So to accommodate that idea, what do you think we can do? So how are we going to handle ties? We could change the function hand rank. We could change the function poker, or we could add a new function. And check which ones you think would work okay, and which single one do you think would be best.